What's wrong with Lois Capps? She falsely accused Israel of war crimes for defending itself against Hamas terrorists. But as a friend of an Islamic group, the FBI called a front for Hamas. When Congress voted to condemn Iran for sentencing a Christian pastor to death, Capps was the only member who voted no. Tell Lois Capps, stand with America and our ally Israel against our enemies. The Emergency Committee for Israel is responsible for the content of this advertising.